sorry, wrong script, guys. But anyway, just to let you know, this movie is absolutely fantastic. If you haven't seen it, who the hell are you? Anyway, morning, beautiful people. It's Anton from Warhorse Training. I'm here to talk about motivation, inspiration, and to be the best version of yourself. The time is currently about 1:20. If I'm stumbling over my words, it's because it's really early. I'm on a massive hype. Probably had a bit too much coffee for pre-workout. But the struggle is real. Being fit for 30, struggle real. Lifestyle, obviously, family. I've had a bank holiday weekend away. Been in a caravan, absolutely loved it. About 200 miles away. Spending time with my little one and my partner. So I come back today really, really late and thought, do you know what? Am I tired? Do I need that rest? Or can I get on it and smash a session? And that's exactly what I did. I went straight to the gym after the commute here. Granted, I didn't drive this time, but still, long journey. So I smashed legs, traps, and cardio. Smashed it. Anyway, basically, it was a good workout. Serious moment here. So, legs and traps. So I started off with doing some shrugs, doing some trap end emphasized shrugs. They turned into a little bit of a rack pull towards the end because the weight got a little bit too heavy for me. They was sustained just below the knee, the bar was, so I was rack pulling it into the shrug position, then shrugging it and putting it down. Towards the end, it was more of a rack pull than it was shrugging it. But then I went into lighter shrugs, so just 60 kilogram, shrugged the heck out of it until I physically couldn't lift it. And then I brought it up, stuck it onto my back and did some squats. Got some good squats, good depth. Not a lot of reps, unfortunately, because my range of movement's not that great due to my knee. I can get nice and low, but just not for a long period of time. But that's a different story for a different day. Immediately after that, supersetted it with military press, just stood above the head straight away, same 60 kilo, and that's a strong point for me. So I was absolutely fine for about 15 reps. But yeah, the struggle is real. I'm still on it, fit for 30. It is hard work. It is not going to change. However, I'm aiming for this and I'm going to do this. And with your guys' support, we can do this together.
You can do it! You can do it!
So yeah, my entire workout was based on opposite major minor muscle groups. So when I was smashing my traps, my legs were sore. And then when I moved back onto legs, they recovered ever so slightly. And then I could leave the traps for a little bit to let them, you know, recover. So whilst one workout was happening, the other one was okay. And it basically allowed me to push it to the limit, get that heart rate elevated. It's gonna help me lose this fat and gain some good strength, or at least retain the muscle that I've got at the moment. Links will be down below with regards to the previous video on the three-legged stool of fitness and the activity side of things. And also the link to my last workout that I recorded a video for you with the back and tricep opposite major minor superset training. The workout will be at the end of the video, guys, just so it doesn't disrupt our conversation and our connection, as the feedback you gave me was fantastic, and that's obviously what I'm going to improve on. We talked a little bit on lifestyle in this video. Wanted to emphasize the fact that obviously I haven't been training on the Saturday and the Sunday because I was away at the caravan, enjoying the beach with my family. However, what is important is that rest, recovery and sleep part of things. As I came back, I made that good decision to push myself into fitness and take that next challenge, even though it was late, even though it's really early now for this video. And I'm absolutely in a hype because I've had a little bit too much coffee pre-workout. It was the right decision to do. I'm going to go get some sleep now, guys. Thanks for listening and tune in next time.